Jeez, fuck. Ansel and Annabel just standing next to each other. You're not supposed to see them. He was supposed to wander into the darkness. He just sort of walked against a wall. Her sprite changed. I guess I didn't have a lying down, like a supine animation for, or sprite for her character model. So I just used whatever the hell I had already. Alright, so Annabel has joined the party. She's actually taken place as the party leader, because she's supposed to be leading us out of here. Her characterization, as we have seen her so far in this cave, is very different than what we had seen her do in the flashback, or whatever, or the dream in the beginning of the game. In that dream, she was a much more of a caring person. She mattered. It mattered to her what happened to the people around her. Here, she is a violent, bloodthirsty individual, and there's a significant difference between the person that Ansel thinks that he may have seen in his dream and the woman that he has finally come in contact with in this cave. Well, if what he was seeing was some vision of a more distant future, perhaps she is the same person, just, you know, she hasn't grown to be that person yet. A little hard to imagine the person that we've met here, though, eventually becoming what we saw in that vision, though, because, goddamn, there's a huge gulf in personality there. Let me save.